In a groundbreaking leap for AI-powered video generation, Runway ML's Gen-2 video generator has unveiled a suite of 4 enhancements to transform the landscape of digital content creation. Join us as we delve into Gen-2's performance boosts, new features, platforms, and more about the current state for the cutting edge. Number 1. Enhanced fidelity and consistency. At the core of this update is a substantial improvement in the fidelity and consistency of videos produced by Gen-2. For content creators, this translates to videos that are not only more lifelike, but also maintain a coherent visual narrative throughout. This leap is particularly significant given the rapid evolution of image generators like DALL-E 3 and Midjourney, which have set new benchmarks for detail and photorealism. Runway ML's Gen-2 is keeping pace with these advancements, ensuring that video generation technology doesn't lag behind its static counterpart. Number 2. Director mode and lengths. Further enhancing the creative arsenal of filmmakers and digital artists, the new director mode in Gen-2 offers an unprecedented level of control over the video generation process. Accompanying this feature is the increased maximum length of video clips, now extended to 18 seconds. This allows for more complex and nuanced storytelling, empowering creators to weave richer narratives within a single, uninterrupted shot. The implications for industries such as advertising, filmmaking, and content creation are profound, opening doors to innovative storytelling techniques that were previously unattainable or resource-intensive. Number 3. Hyper HD resolution. Perhaps the most visually striking enhancement is the substantial resolution boost that Gen-2 has received. The AI can now generate videos at a resolution of 2,816 by 1,536 pixels, a notable jump from the previous 1,792 by 1,024 pixels. This leapfrogging over the full HD resolution of 1,920 by 1,080 pixels means that creators can now produce content that is crisper and more detailed than ever before. For sectors such as game development, animation, and virtual reality, this increase in resolution quality can significantly enhance the immersive experience for end users. And while there are still imperfections in some outputs, Runway ML's Gen-2 video generator update is a giant leap in the field of AI-generated video content, readily available on their website and through their iOS app. This strategic move ensures that these powerful tools are in the hands of as many creators as possible, democratizing the process of high-quality video generation. By lowering the barriers to entry, Runway ML is fostering a more inclusive environment where creators from diverse backgrounds and with varying levels of expertise can experiment, innovate, and bring their visions to life. While there are still imperfections in some outputs, Runway ML's Gen-2 video generator update is a giant leap in the field of AI-generated video content. By enhancing fidelity and consistency, introducing director mode, extending clip lengths, and significantly boosting resolution, Gen-2 is setting a new standard for what's possible in digital storytelling. As these tools become more accessible and integrated into various creative workflows, we can anticipate a surge in innovative AI-assisted content that pushes the boundaries of imagination and creativity. Meanwhile, Stability AI has just unveiled the most groundbreaking AI tool since Midjourney, but this time with a twist to transform the 3D content creation landscape with the announcement of its latest offering, which it calls Stable 3D. This new tool promises to transform the arduous process of 3D modeling into a breeze for graphic designers, digital artists, game developers, and casual users alike. Most importantly, Stable 3D leverages an automated procedure to generate textured 3D objects of concept quality, meaning that what once took hours can now be accomplished in mere minutes. By either selecting an image or typing a text prompt, users can create moderately complex 3D objects. These objects are delivered in the universally compatible .obj file format, ready for further refinement in popular 3D software like Blender and Maya, or for direct integration into game engines such as Unreal Engine 5 or Unity. Additionally, Stable 3D aims to empower independent creators by enabling the production of thousands of 3D objects daily at a minimal cost. Access to this game-changing tool is currently offered through a private preview. Furthermore, Stability AI also introduced Sky Replacer, a novel tool within its AI image editing suite. With Sky Replacer, users can alter the skies in their photos, choosing from 9 different settings to enhance the visual appeal. This tool holds particular value for real estate professionals, allowing them to showcase properties in the best light regardless of weather conditions. But there's more. Stability AI also previews stable fine-tuning, a feature designed to allow swift fine-tuning of images, objects, and styles. This could revolutionize the workflow for professionals in entertainment, gaming, advertising, and marketing, offering a new dimension of creativity in digital art. In a bid to foster transparency, Stability AI has integrated content credentials and invisible watermarking for images generated through its API. This ensures a layer of trust in the burgeoning realm of AI-generated content. And finally, in an unparalleled leap for robotics, an international coalition of researchers have just unveiled RoboGen, a groundbreaking generative robotic agent. This innovative agent harnesses the power of generative simulation to acquire an endless array of skills, revolutionizing how robots learn. The team, a fusion of talent from CMU, Tsinghua the Threes, MIT CSAIL, UMass Amherst, and the MIT IBM AI Lab, is riding the wave of generative AI advancements. Their aim? To create a boundless pool of training data that robots can use to learn autonomously. RoboGen is a marvel of generative technology. It is adept at mastering a plethora of robotic tasks with minimal human intervention. How? By utilizing foundation models like OpenAI's GPT-4 to spawn a variety of tasks, environments, and training instructions. At the heart of RoboGen lies a 4-step automated pipeline. 1. Task proposal. It begins with RoboGen picking a robot and an object, then tasking GPT-4 to brainstorm relevant activities. 2. Scene generation. Next, RoboGen crafts a simulated setting for the tasks, using GPT-4 to arrange 3D objects from the Objiverse in realistic configurations. 3. Training supervision generation. GPT-4 then dissects tasks into simpler steps, making them more accessible for algorithms like reinforcement learning to solve. It also picks the best suited algorithm for each task. 4. Skill learning. With the task, scene, subtasks, and algorithms selected, RoboGen commences the training in the simulated environment. In its initial trial, RoboGen generated training simulations for over 100 distinct tasks, outshining datasets crafted by humans. Although not yet compared with Google DeepMind's OpenX embodiment dataset, RoboGen's potential for enhancement is palpable. However, the researchers acknowledge certain limitations, such as the need for better skill verification and the persistent reality gap. But they are optimistic, believing that as research evolves, so too will RoboGen's capabilities.